Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error "this command is not available when running the Angular CLI outside a workspace." So I'm getting this error when I try to run and start my Angular project by using the command ng-serve. So first let me explain you the reason why you are getting this error. So in my case, my project name is demo app, and inside that I'm having all the necessary files for my Angular project over here. But in my terminal, I'm having the path as local disk D Angular project, but my project folder name is demo app. So I am actually running this command outside my demo app or project folder. So I need to check out into this particular demo app folder. So for doing that, the command is going to be cd space your project name. Okay, it's going to be demo app and hit enter. So now I am inside my project folder, and now if I run the command ng-serve, and this time here you can see now we are not getting any errors and my application has loaded in this particular port number. So this is basically how you solve the issue, guys. Just go into your main app folder. Okay, do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming, AI and OpenAI API tutorials also. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.